Hello there. In this video, we are going to be connecting our last square onto our piece. We have so far added T1, 1, 1, 2, 1, and now we're going to add B1 at the bottom. Here are the colors I will be using. And here is our other piece. So you can see this one. You want to make sure it's facing in this direction. It will go on the bottom. Now we're going to go along the bottom of 1-1, so we want to take the string coming out of 2-1 and add a bead to it. Then we want to go to this corner bead, going up towards the side that we're going to be connecting. And we'll take both of our strings and we will cross a bead. I'm going to turn this slightly because it's easier for me to work it this way. And I'm now going to go through the next two beads on the side, the second and third, on each one. Take both of our strings and we cross a bead. And now we go through the next two beads on the side. We take both our strings and we cross a bead. And we go to the next two beads. both strings. And we cross the bead. And then we go to the corner at the end of each side. And then we're all set to add this next square once we finish it. You can see squares. And there we have the bead, the seed bead version and the facet bead version. And you just want to, before you put your squares together, is to just check to make sure that you have each one laying in the correct direction. If you have any questions or need any help in any way, please post and I will be sure to get back to you. Hope you're enjoying the project.